Hello, church. This morning I was thinking about sacred spaces. We try to carve out these intentional moments, especially in a busy holiday season, to connect, to focus, to breathe. And it's really the heart of this upcoming Sunday's service. Sunday, December 19th, we're doing our Christmas Carol service. This is a intentional time to gather, to celebrate. It's our Christmas Carol service. We're going to sing a lot of just fun Christmas songs, and then we will dive into some of the more traditional Christmas hymns in an attempt to look for meaning. And this is a sacred space where you can invite friends and family to come with intention of connecting both to each other, but also to our God this holiday season. It's also, we wanted to have a little bit of fun with it, so we're encouraging people to dress up. A lot of people have been stuck inside for a year. Put on your best Sunday going to meet and close and come and join us this Sunday. For Christmas Eve, there are a couple opportunities. We're going to have those in the midweek email. We will be joining Vermont Hills United Methodist Church about 9 minutes down the road for their Christmas Eve service. Also, First UMC downtown Portland is going to have a full brass ensemble. And so if that's something you are interested in for Christmas Eve again, we'd encourage you to do that. The other thing I really want to remind people about is that December 23rd, we are having our next blood drive. Please sign up. You can go to the church website, Facebook page. It'll be in the midweek email, all of that. But those are the three things coming up. Christmas Eve services with our sister churches. December 19th, our Christmas Carol service with our church family. And then the blood drive, December 23rd. Have a very Merry Christmas.